Good morning, Lake Lundgren. Hi, I'm Jack.
And I'm Sponz. And you may wonder, where do we get the inspiration for these videos?
Some come from us.
And others come from places like talk shows, Rhett and Link, or other places online.
Yeah, so this week we're going to do Mad Libs with you guys.
Yeah, what we did during some of our winter retreats is we went around and asked people for random verbs or nouns or adjectives and came up with a camp promo that we're going to run as a Mad Lib. We hope you enjoy.
Ambitious. Spunky. Skirplunking. Drowning.
Chicken nugget.
For pludgulent. Really
Marker. Window.
Gremlins.
Dull.
Tough.
Spinning.
Same. Balling.
A pine cone.
Paddle.
Cheeseburgers and jelly babies.
Oh, poopy pants.
T-shirt.
Allow.
Bananas.
Antarctica.
24.
Hour.
Kneecap.
Forehead.
Mercury.
Jiggly.
Go ahead. 20.
Toilet.
Roll.
Peace out.
Adios.
Cold.
That's dumb. Hey, Jack, I think it's time we told people about how vicious our retreats at camp are.
That's a spunky idea, Sponz. My favorite part is skirplunking and drowning on the ice. It's even better when you use a chicken nugget.
I really like when we do our furpludgeon tournament.
What's that?
Well, that's when we use a marker to hit a window into gremlins to score points.
That sounds dull.
Don't forget about some of our other tough activities, like cross-country spinning and downhill balling.
What's that, Sponz?
Well, that's where you ride down a hill on a pine cone while holding a paddle.
Cheeseburgers and jelly babies! I've never done that before!
Oh, poopy pants, Jack. I forgot my t-shirt. Is there anything I can do indoors?
Of course. We have plenty of board games like Hungry Hungry Whales, Bananas to Bananas, Settlers of Antarctica, or you could just sit by the fire for 24 hours and warm up your kneecap.
Oh, and the food, Jack. The tough food always makes my forehead water.
Plus, there's always drinks in the dining hall like coffee and hot mercury. I've already had 20 toiletfuls.
Wow! Winter retreats at camp sure sound jiggly.
So roll over your computer now and sign up for one of our retreats soon.
Peace out.
Adios. Have a cold day, Lake Lundgren.
We have no idea what any of those things are that we just said, but we figured we would maybe try and show you a couple of the activities that were mentioned. Enjoy that.